Actually, I think this one might come from the Cotswolds.
Across the Forgate Street.
Yeah, across the Forgate Street, there you go.
Okay, for our first train today, we're going to be Chiltern 165 arriving in terminal at Gerrard's Cross.
Right, this is no hope for it.
It's called for 165 for Chiltern Railways. 165 036 and 038, can't tell.
036.
036, thanks. That's terminal at Gerrard's Cross.
We'll have to buy one of the turbo units.
Okay, arriving in now is the turbo, which will form the 1437 Great Western Rail Service starting here to Didcot Parkway.
165123.
This is 165123 arriving in now from Didcot carriage sidings.
Sure.
registered, which is driver only operated.
Yeah, as Kieran just said as well, this is driver only operated. Funnily enough, if you're in Cotswolds, you have guard from Oxford to the Cotswolds, and you don't have a guard from Oxford onwards.
I think on the Cotswold services from London, the guard is on from London. It might just be on these terminators.
I think it might be Cotswold.
Obviously, I only do DOO to Bedford, Oxford, and London.
This is 5126.
This is 5126, and you need to pass it.
It's 223.6. Charging that though, that's not fast.
Go for it. Go
for it. Slow down a little bit.